I have no problem with my studies here because the staff will teach me when I need help. My dream for the future is I want to pass my exam.
I think I improved quite a lot because last time I didn't like to study at all. We get tutoring for our O-levels and also we have study time, so there's enough studying. I suddenly have a keen interest in studying. I wish to pass my O-levels with flying colors, get into JC.
My host home is very nice. There are a lot of friendly house parents and youth workers and staff. The house parents are like our father and mother. They give us good love.
It's like we have a lot of brothers and sisters here. So it's like one big family. I like the staff here. They are very friendly and open. And they understand what we are going through.
If there is no Melrose home, I will feel scared, and I will feel lonely, and I will cry and cry and cry and cry and cry. Love is very important because it's very hard for me to learn from my mistakes without love.